Hi, this will be quick unboxing of the new PN series from Asus. So it's PN51, so it's new Ryzen 5700U with Windows 16 gig of memory and 512 gigabyte SSD. So let's check what's inside. Mini PC itself. Super small. The ports probably the same as on the PN50, but I will get to the details later. Manuals, charger, that's 90 watts, okay, that's more power than on the ZenBooks, that's 65 watts, I think. And this amount. Okay, that's it for now, but I will provide more details later, so feel free to subscribe.